You know, I've always believed that the true proprietors of Indian cricket are the fans. The players play on the ground. Real ownership. I know the players give it all, but the ownership is with the fans. And I've always believed that just as there's no cricket without cricketers, there's no cricket without the fans. And I think this is something that gives expression to the fan. The fan is always in search of giving expression to his feelings. And it comes in different ways. And I think the Bleed Blue is one way of giving expression to your to the fans. Their way of saying, look, here is proof that I support you, that I belong.